Has been a top model in his country. His great skill could be his advantage to winning the crowd. Once again, Mr. Universe to his credit, Zabib Ali.
Next up is Mr. Universe to the India, Tushar Mishra. Tushar is coming from India, has incredibly exuded his positive aura while making great friends among the candidates. There's something more to this guy that we are just waiting to come out on to the coronation. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Universe from India, Tushar Mishra.
Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia, Andrew Rorano Kareci. Andrew has surprised us with his very beautiful voice during their talent competition, singing his heart out with broken vows. May his heart shine through during the coronation night. Shining through, Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia.
Next up is Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Mr. Zwe Bin Khan. Traveling to the Philippines is his first international travel, and he got sick his first day in the Philippines. Dropping my dad to the doctors who came to the rescue. Since then, Zwe never fails to impress us with his boys next door look. Give it up for Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Zwe Bin Khan.
Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal, Prajwal Shrestha. Prajwal has stayed on top of his game since his arrival. His modeling skills during the Menswear Fashion Festival last night has impressed everyone. Could he be the next Mr. Universe Tourism? Keep fighting, Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal.
Thank you.
Next up is Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Mazan Saeed Sharif. Mazan Saeed was Mr. Pakistan World 2019 and Gentleman of the World 2019 fourth runner-up before he joined Mr. Universe Tourism 2019. This guy is definitely someone to look out for. Who knows, he may surprise you on the coronation night. Keep it up, Mr. Universe of Pakistan, Mazaj Sharif.
Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines, Kelvin Aguilar Vicente. Kelvin has no doubt impressed the press during the press presentation with his eloquence in speaking. Being the darling of the press, he continues to stay in shape for the night's task pre-pageant activities. All I can say, how to be you, Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines.
On to the next, Mr. Universe from Switzerland, Dave surprised us with his love for the Philippines that he tried to develop in his first few days here in our country. And he also performed Fandango Sa'ilaw during his talent competition. Embracing the Filipino culture, Mr. Universe from Switzerland, Mr. David Heller.
Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand, Sorasop Wakyu, Thor has shown his strength and endurance even during his talent competition when he performed in traditional martial arts. Very athletic, Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand, Sorasop Wakyu.
On to the next, Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam, Nguyen Thu. He wouldn't be surprised why his favorite colors are red, black, and yellow, because those are the very colors on the Vietnamese flag. Very patriotic of you.
Mr. Universe Tourism, India.
Mr. Universe Tourism, Indonesia.
Mr. Universe Tourism, Myanmar.
Mr. Universe Tourism, Nepal.
Mr. Universe Tourism, Pakistan.
Mr. Universe Tourism, Philippines.
Mr. Universe Tourism, Switzerland.
Mr. Universe Tourism, Thailand.
And Mr. Universe Tourism, Vietnam. Thank you so much to our candidates. Once again, let's give them a round of applause. We would like to once again thank the following sponsors.
International Travelers Medical Center, the first and only travel health facility in the Philippines.
Immune boosters, so many of the